file that you use for sharpening a chainsaw blade. And this is the kind of file you use to sharpen a regular handsaw. Better if you had your chisels out here. And you can make a nice little post.
Okay, so that was a tutorial on how to make a post using a drill. Sorry, it's blurry. If you have wood chisels, you can use those too. But just follow me on Facebook under Dollhouse Miniature Madness and Tutorials for more information and more DIYs and photos. More to come with this. Next time we'll be using the chisels. Thanks a lot and have a great day.